Does anyone see her? Come on, people, we can't have lost her.
Don't see anyone. She got Angie! Start looking, come on! Don't let her escape!
Okay. Tracks to the resort. It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there? Huh? Hello.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do
this thing. This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Heard something.
Let's see what's up.
I got you covered. Find anything?
Got nothing.
What do we got? Anything?
There's nothing around here.
You?
No contact here either.
Thank you.
These are some sick fucks. Okay.
Got him! We got company! Spread out! Let's go!
Another one. We need to stop this now.
Check it out.
It came from over there, quick! We got something. I'll go check it out. We good? Don't know what it was. Place is empty.
What's the story? Talk to me anyway. What do we got?
or what?
Not having much luck here.
Fuck this.
Hey, take a breath.
I'll go see what's up.
See what it was.
All right, be careful.
Thank you.
Abby. She's bit!
Keep back!
Don't put that fucking thing in
me! Hey! Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on!
Holy. Abby?
can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Part of this.
Oh, my God.
Nimble. Just take him.
Thank you.
you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Thank you.